Welcome to the West Hills College Libraries. This video tutorial will show you the steps to finding peer-reviewed articles and explain their importance in the research process. Meet Jimmy. He has a research paper due for his art appreciation class, and he is required to find 3 peer-reviewed articles. Jimmy has no idea what this means and where he can find this type of resource. First, let's define peer review. Peer review is when the scholar submits his or her article for publication in a scholarly journal, and it is subjected to the evaluation of others who are experts in the same field. Peer reviewers look for proper use of research methods, if the article contributes to the existing literature, and provide feedback and suggestions for revision prior to the publication of the article. This process can take anywhere between 6 months to a year before the final draft is approved for publication. Peer review essentially means it is reviewed by experts in their field. Peer-reviewed articles have characteristics that are different than articles that are published in newspapers or magazines. For instance, peer-reviewed articles frequently have abstracts, have a more academic tone, provide original research, often list the author's credentials, provide citations, and has a bibliography. How does Jimmy find these types of articles? He uses the databases. Using the databases will take out the guesswork of determining whether an article has been through the peer review process. To navigate to the databases from your personal device, first go to the West Hills College website at www.westhillscollege.com. If you are using your personal computer, log into your My West Hills account in the top right corner. All of the databases are password protected. By logging into My West Hills and accessing the campus library through the portal, you are automatically logged into the databases. Remember, the information contained in these databases is not available on the surface web and can't be found by performing a search through a search engine like Google. Once you are logged into the portal, scroll down to Student Services and Resources and click on Campus Library. You are now on the homepage of the West Hills Library. To access the databases, click on the Research Databases icon. You will be provided with a list of databases and their descriptions. Once you have decided which database to use, click on the title of the most suitable database to begin your search. Jimmy can now perform his search on his topic within the database. Once he has entered his search terms, he clicks Search. Search results are then displayed below the search boxes. To find articles that can be read immediately in the database, click Full Text. To limit your search results to peer-reviewed, click Scholarly Peer-Reviewed Journals. This will limit your search results to include articles from only peer-reviewed and scholarly journals. Questions? Speak with a librarian in person at any one of our locations. Chat with us through our portal through the website. Call us at 559-925-3420 or email us at ask@westhillscollege.libanswers.com.